everybody. Here we go. That's it. Once again, everybody.
We would like to know what your opinion is with the participation of this community.
We had 300 people and we only needed 200. So we had 100 more than we actually needed, and they work like dogs. They're sweating, they're not taking breaks, and you could see the result is a whole playground that we have put up in 6 hours, so it's just fantastic. So I think the La Habra community is fabulous.
Thank you.
The construction today has been awesome. There have been a lot of volunteers coming from all over the place. And I just love how everybody's worked together as a team. And I've loved seeing all the children here too and the things that they've been doing to contribute.
It's fun to stay at the YMCA. Helen, what's your opinion of today's event?
It's a true success, and I'm really excited because this brought in a variety of people from different organizations to help come and participate, different community members throughout the entire neighborhood. It's a true success. I'm very proud of the Family Resource Center and the collaboration we have with the city of La Habra, as well as the commitment that was made by foresters and Kaboom to put this event together. So I'm really pleased with all the volunteers and everything, and pretty much how it came out. So I'm really excited.
All right, thank you, Helen.
A mirar todos los voluntarios que se unían de todos niveles de económica, y eso es la belleza de este proyecto, que niños, teenagers, adultos, ancianos, todos se unían en este día que va a quedar la memoria de esto por generaciones. Esa es la belleza cuando todos pueden hacer.
On behalf of the IHA, Gloria it is!
I just want to thank everybody, including the La Habra Action Council and Heidel there, that he's over there. Raise your hand, because they did an amazing job. And again, let's give him a hand. And then the Family Resource Center, that it's a part of IHA did a great job, and I want to thank everybody from IHA who really gave up their Saturday. I know everybody's so tired. There's not going to be, you're going to go home and go to sleep or something. But anyway, but thank you so much, and thank you to all our partners.